Yeah, sure. Sit right there, girl. Okay, let's go ahead and...
Oh, that's the resident cat.
Oh, he's still there.
And you can see it is wet there as well, with things slowly drying out. Now Chroma is flying over the capital city, and you can see a little bit in the way of cloud cover, but overall, just a beautiful sight tonight. Temperatures, not too bad out here. We're used to really chilly, so 50s, ugh, nothing. 54 in Sacramento, Stockton in Modesto, and Fairfield right now at 50 degrees. So here is a look at visibilities. I think this could be a little bit of an issue as we head into tomorrow morning in some spots. Some spots, just fine, 9 to 10 miles. But as you make your way south, that's when those visibilities start to shrink a little bit. So patchy fog possible. We're going to see a lot of cloud cover. I think it'll actually get worse as we head through the next couple of days. So what can we expect over the next couple of days? Looks like fog and also drying conditions. But as I mentioned, one more storm for next week. I will talk, or for this week, I will talk about that coming up in your full forecast. So that's going to do it for the two girls out here on the Chroma Key.
All right, Christina, thank you. Looking to take a trip out of the country.